Guys, Saviru from Saviru Music Studios. I was on location, not at the studio. What I want to put forward is the music that takes place outside the studio. The musicians who take their music outside to try and make it. And here we have a perfect example. This lovely young lady doing her music outside. I'm here out in public. Yeah, we have a young lady here by the name of Hannah. Trying to raise money so she can tour Europe, and the way she's doing it is basically promoting her skills outside. So how long have you been doing this for?
About a year and a half.
A year and a half. Yes. I must say your skills are quite tight.
Thank you.
And how did you get into it? Is your family into it?
No, not really. I just sort of started doing it.
Right, but what really inspired you to do it?
Well, I've just always enjoyed watching people bask, and so I just thought of something I wanted to do.
That's awesome. So you're saying you're touring Europe, and this is the way you want to try and raise funds. How's it going so far? Is this the only thing that you're doing?
Yes, it's going quite well. I'm almost there.
Almost there?
Yes.
Well, guys, if you see Hannah out, please help her out. All right. So, Hannah, why don't you give us a little number?
There is a house in
inspiring. Saviru from Saviru Mix Studios, coming from outside the studio. Yeah, well, Hannah, good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
Please, everyone in the community, when you see these young musicians standing outside, do not walk past. Just take a second and appreciate the music.